Yo, what's up? It's your boy 24k Goldn, and this is my song Association.
Mine Again by Fetty Wap. I want you to be mine again, baby.
I've never bought an album with my own money.
Illegally, maybe. I think it was probably My Beautiful Dark. Nah, it was 808s and nah. It was Black Eyed Peas. Let me pull it up right now. My dad used to play this for me all the time. What was it? The album was Ella Funk. Nah, My Humps. That was the first song I listened to off that album, yeah.
My Humps, My Love.
Shout out Fergie. Roll in Peace, Kodak Black. That shit went up in the club. I lost my virginity in silence because I'm a sicko. The Sir Mix-a-Lot. I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. When a girl walk in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Trying to pull up tight. Yeah, you know it too. Probably, I gotta go back to the playlist for that one. Probably like I Love Your Girl by The Dream.
I love your girl.
Yeah. Maybe like Mo Bamba. Like I love that song, like because I was on it early, like a month after it dropped. So I was listening to it for like 5 months and then it blew up and then everyone else was listening to it for like another 6 months. So now it's like, damn bro, like this shit goes hard, but I can't. It's just like I've heard it too many times. Funito by Chief Keef. Drake and Josh theme song. I can't sing it word for word, but I don't remember how it goes, but I remember like I did it in like a talent show in like kindergarten or something like that, like just sang that with my heart in front of the class. Drake and Josh, it was a great show. Yeah. Wake up the members of my nation. No, that might be Drake and Josh. Ooh, definitely like ASAP Rocky's Fashion Killer. That was just like the jiggiest, swaggiest song ever. Ooh, that's a great question. Probably like a Juice WRLD song, like Lucid Dreams or like remix, something like that. That was one of the artists I was really looking forward to working to. So it's just real tragic to what happened to him. Yeah. I made the biggest song at USC. Bitch, I go to USC. That's the biggest song at USC for sure. Yes. Probably like certain like EDM songs. Like I've never really been like a big EDM guy, but there's like just, especially like going to college, people like that a lot. So sometimes at the parties, I just be like, all right, I'm gonna head out. SpongeBob meme.
Y'all think you too cool? There we go. That's my guy right there. All right, this is good. We get hit in my. Take a look at my lifestyle right now, allow for me to lose. Ain't Money dance, work smart, make it bands. Trust
me. I'm trying to treat just like my friends in the box. Nobody coming, baby. I'ma pull up to your girl's window, throw some rocks outside, and let her know what's good. Good. Valentino.
I don't want no Valentino, I just want Valentino. I just wanna make up a face like a casino.
I'm still looking for a sugar mama. Let me know if you out there, ladies.
Listen, what are your prerequisites for a sugar mama before you get all these crazy DMs?
I need me an allowance, yo. I'm talking a couple racks a month. It's an added bonus if you got property, because then I can stay there for free when I'm on tour.
Yeah.
I need you to know how to cook. that's pretty much it. I'm gonna give you all the loving that you need.
So that's all. You need a couple racks, being like what, 2, 3, 4?
I would say I'm like I think I'm worth like 5 a month minimum.
He said minimum. I'm 5.
Minimum. Minimum. Minimum.
No.
Yo. That's minimum 6,
that's,
5.
That's 60k a year if you rock with
yeah,
me
but
every
what,
month.
What is that? What does that 5 go to? Does it go to the serums and the skin masks?
What do they need? My sugar mama money, that's straight to the shopping and the ice, all the things I don't want to spend my own money on.